Maximals, Max or Primal, welcome back to Gears of War 2. So, we've got all out of that facility from all that crap from before. So, we're now going to ascend to that mountain. Yeah.
Control! You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. The data is correct. You should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
Where is it? Oh. What the actual fuck's going on? Because this is pissing me off. Like, I can't. Where is it? Right, I'm loading it again. I'm loading it again because I think something's happened. It's not telling me. Yeah, see? So I was meant to do that. What the actual fuck?
Trikers up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus!
That went to shit. Just story, guys, because of that, I'll make the video a bit longer than normal, just because, you know, that was a bit of a false start we had. Probably doesn't work.
Trikers up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus!
Right. I didn't realize I got worried then for a second. Unfair. Why did they land right then? Like, don't get me wrong, it's realistically that's what would happen, but
nice driving, Marcus!
Reavers!
Without.
close, man. Next lake, I'm driving.
Next lake, you're swimming.
Nice to know. It's just nice that we can't, because I know we can fire him, but it's just a matter of us, oh yeah, we've got to keep moving. It's like, how can we move and shoot? Like, I'll be feeling we're near an edge. It's just, it's kind of...
Cedars! Up on the ridge!
There's no way we're getting over that!
There's gotta be a way across.
Dokkan,
there's definitely more people today, but... Okay.
There! I think that's the entrance!
We're gonna have to take out that barricade!
Let me guess, there was a receiver, whatever the fuck it was called, in the wall somewhere, but you couldn't see it properly, it was blended in. It was blending, not blended, because I know someone's going to call me on that shit, because... Right, I know where to aim for now. Those bloody missile tower things, whatever the fuck they're called. Aim for those. Aim for that bloody tower. And everything else, bum. One of them. I just don't like when the game does that sort of shit. It's like, what do I have to destroy?
Thank you.
wasn't even there. You know what I hate? This is how far I was before. They didn't shoot, but as soon as they get closer, then they start shooting. It's like, they only active after a certain amount of time, and I hate that. I'm sitting there for ages trying to destroy that fucking piece of shit, but no, I have to literally go away from the fucking guard.
Shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like the way it games.
Great! It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights! Can't have no game without lights!
Happy!
Corpser, look out!
At least it's not another freaky-ass worm! Big-ass guard dogs around.
It's funny, Cole. That's what I was thinking.
That's true. That's how it's gonna make this, take care. See ya.